This is the night both sets of supporters have been waiting for. Not long now until kickoff on match day one in the Champions League. Who will get off to a positive start with all 3 points?
Manchester United are lining up as follows. Number 29.
Stay with us, we'll have all the action for you from Manchester here on EA TV Live. Welcome to Manchester, a cracking derby in prospect and everyone on tenterhooks here at Old Trafford. It is United versus City. Derek Ray in the commentary position joined us all. Oh, what an opportunity! Denied by the bar, back in play here. Oh, very effective play. The idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition.
Oh, they're in here, Derek.
Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. And there it is! United take the lead in the derby. And listen to the roar of the crowd. Unbelievable!
Well, as you can see here, the initial attempt is good, but his reaction is brilliant. So alert there.
Well, if you're going to challenge like that, it has to be spot on. What did the referee think of it? A red card it is indeed. He's been given his marching orders.
And they've played so well, but that could have a huge impact on this game now.
Good to see him try considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo. But what can he produce from here? Oh, it really bruised the crossbar. And City get the throw-in.
Had City gone 2 down, I couldn't see them recovering. They need to improve here and improve quickly.
Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. Spot on with that challenge. He's hit it with authority. Take advantage. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Well, it could be on for him here. The game again, United in charge, the scoreline threatening to get ugly. One work out, there might be the moment for Ronaldo. Oh, it's a penalty! Just what they wanted to avoid, given the scoreline. And that is going to be a booking for the goalkeeper, in the opinion of the referee.
Well, he's not happy, is he? He just needs to calm himself down here.
Is it going to be 4-0? A goal! Accurate from the spot!
Well, let's take another look at it. It's a really good penalty because he goes down the middle. The goalkeeper goes to one side. No real danger in the end. Excellent penalty.
Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pit. And that, a piece of goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, the keeper is happy, the bar was there. What a great clearance. Rashford. And no way to sugarcoat that one, Stuart. 5 play of Indian.
And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's up celebrating. Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Real chance.
Good pass.
It's a fierce effort. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Played over.
Good idea, but missing by a large margin. Risky play. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, here it is again. And I don't expect keepers to save everything at their near post, but I think he should probably do better. He'll be a little bit disappointed with that.
Change of the offing for City.
Kylian Mbappe.
That's one for them to pursue.
Oh, good looking cross.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, as the replay shows, it all started with that perfectly weighted ball over the top of the back line. And then just look at the finish. That's a brilliant volley. Good technique and the
minutes. And he's broken free. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Super ball over the top.
And Ronaldo just needs to remain level-headed. He had to score, and he does.
And there goes the whistle. That closes the book on the first half here at Old Trafford.
To his name. But it's been his control of that midfield area that's made him the outstanding player today. Every time he gets on the ball, he seems to...
And so the second half commences here. It was one-way traffic and...
It wasn't superb distribution by the keeper, that we can say.
In it goes! And I'll tell you what, the goalkeeper is wishing quite simply he hadn't done that.
Regaining possession here.
Being egged on by the crowd. Hold on! Surely! In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself! No stopping him, apparently!
Goal for Manchester United!
turn now.
Keeper tries to read the penalty, but in the end he just makes no effort whatsoever. That's a strange decision.
Neymar is in here.
another foul now.
An effective challenge.
A real opening now. Surely. Oh, yes! The goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. It's a massive, and it's through here. It's got to be, and the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick, and the goalkeeper sees yellow for his intervention on that occasion. Finish it as a contest. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. Full time, and Manchester United claim all 3 points in their opening fixture in the Champions League.
Well, you always want to get off to a good start, and that's exactly what they've done here. Now they can look forward to the next game. They're in a great position.